Hi folks, here's a quick guide on the architecture of Foglight for databases. The first component is the Foglight Management Server. This hosts a UI layer and requires a repository database to be installed. On installation, you can choose the embedded Postgres option or choose external Oracle SQL Server or Postgres databases. The second component is the Foglight Agent Manager. While we don't install agents on the monitored instances, we do require remote agents to gather information from them. And those remote agents reside on the Foglight Agent Manager. If the SQL Performance Investigator module is in use, then SQL PI agents are also required. The third component is the SQL Performance Investigator repository, and this resides on a SQL Server database. So data is collected from the monitored instances via the remote agents on the Foglight Agent Manager server. That data is then fed to the repository database of the Foglight Management server and accessed via the UI layer of the Foglight Management server. If SQL Performance Investigator is in use, then the SQL PI agents will gather information and populate it into the SQL Performance Investigator repository database. That data can also be accessed and visualized via the UI layer of the Foglight Management server. Below are a list of ports required by Foglight to access data on your monitored environment, as well as communication between the Foglight components. For more information on the Foglight components and these ports, please check out the Foglight deployment and installation guides. For more information on Foglight for databases, please go to quest.com/Foglight for databases and check out the video section for videos on the prerequisites and installation of Foglight for databases. Thanks for tuning in.